Biden visited Israel and the West Bank. Biden met with Israeli and Palestinian leaders. Biden called for a ceasefire in the Gaza conflict. The Israeli military said that a rocket from Gaza caused the explosion at Al-Aqsa Hospital. The Palestinian Authority condemned the Israeli bombing of Al-Aqsa Hospital. The United Nations called for an independent investigation into the bombing of Al-Aqsa Hospital. The bombing of Al-Aqsa Hospital has further escalated tensions between Israel and the Palestinians.